You know, it's pink and white, which are two of my colors, but it just disgusts me to look at these things. Ew! Ew! Well worth the $10,000 for that crap, because just ew! That's right, burn! Burn to hell! Oh god, the cops are coming. Jesus! Katooey! Wrecked. Alright guys, I'm Mr. Mondi, and welcome back to another Grand Theft Auto 5 Online video! Get wrecked! Alright, in this video, we're going to be buying something that I almost feel like it's going to be incredibly stupid to buy, because I don't think there are customization options, but then again, I don't know, and you guys asked me to in the comment section to look, so we're going to do it. So I'm going to get rid of these cops first. Yeah, so what we're going to be buying is this thing, the fire truck, for $3.2 million, or you can do it for the trade price by completing the Diamond Casino Heist finale as a leader with this vehicle, select unlock trade price. So that's how you unlock the trade price, but I'm not going to wait to do that. I'm going to be very stupid, and I'm just going to purchase it for 3.2, although I really doubt we can customize this thing, but I'm going to check it out because I kind of want to know as well. So there we go, below 60 million. God, that hurt. All right. Here we go. Time to figure out if I made a grave mistake or not, which I really feel like I did. It's in the special category, and it's called Fire Truck. For $0.
So your specialty vehicle is available for collection right now. Go
get it. Where's my beauty? There she is. Hello. What's up, girlfriend? How are you? This is my fire truck. Wow. Anybody want a picture with it? Hey, do you want a picture with it? No? It's just a normal fire truck that you see every single day? I know. It's weird, right? All right, let's get inside this thing. Wow, look at the detail on this. This is sick. Wow, look at that water placement. Love it. Hello there. You guys want to see my new fire truck? Quack-pooey! Wrecked. Oh my god, I can't even hit. Are you serious? There we go. We got them. Yep, come this way. Come this way. Yeah, we got them. We got them. Get wrecked. Yeah, this is $3.2 million, guys. $3.2 million worth it. Totally. My god, this guy's coming for vengeance. Back off. Back off. Get the frig away. Step away from the vehicle. Die. 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 Ha! He's dead. Man, even the police can come after me. You know what would have been cool about this vehicle is if we have, like, a feature, so that way, like, if we're in this thing, police won't come after us. That would be really cool, wouldn't it? Like, just an added-on little feature. But no, they're still a-holes. All right, now's the moment of truth. Let's try to customize this thing inside of Los Santos Customs. I really doubt if we were to be able to customize it. I don't think we'd be able to do it in here. But then again, I have no idea what we'd be able to do it in anyways. So I'm going to call my MOC next. And if I can't do it in there, then I don't think this thing can be... Yeah, it says this vehicle cannot be modified, which means, period, it cannot be modified. Because whenever you take something here that needs to be modified, like in an MOC or an Avenger, it tells you up in the corner. So this thing can't be modified. So basically, I just wasted $3.2 million. You may be thinking, well, yeah, but now you have a fire truck. But guess what else you can do?
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
Hello, ma'am. I need a fire, please. Guy
fire
thing.
Are en route to your location.
Fireman spray water thingy. Thank you. Uh-oh. You hear those sirens? Yep. You wonder what that is, huh? Whoa, I wonder what this is over here. I wonder what that is. Hold on one second. Let me steal ourselves a Prius and we'll go check that out. Because there's no way that I simply, for free, called for a $3.2 million fire truck that got delivered to me. There's no way. I don't believe it. There's just no way this happened. Let's go see. Let's go check this out. Hey, no, no, no. Stop, 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 stop. Hold on. Come back. Come back here. There we go. He's delivering. He came to my location. So it literally delivered right to me. I didn't even have to get a car. And then I can simply come over here. I can simply rip this guy out. Then back up and try to get these guys off my car. Bam. And then now we have a free fire truck that got literally delivered to us. We didn't have to go anywhere. We just had to sit here. And now we also have four guys that we can for fun just spray. Yeah, so if you guys learned anything about today, definitely don't waste $3.2 million on a fire truck. I really don't understand Rockstar's logic here. Because literally either way, if you buy or don't buy, you have to use your phone. But if you call the fire department, it's even better because they deliver it to you. With the Pegasus, you literally have to go somewhere to pick the damn thing up. The last test is to see whether or not it's bulletproof or like explosive proof. That's, I guess, the last thing. I'm done. I'm done. All right, I'll see you guys whenever. I'm done. I'm gone.